I'm going to go ahead and go out there and try to get us both hurt by doing tricks with 360s.
Into the wind.
Into the wind.
Until we throw up. And your cup just fell over.
Oh, shit.
My drink spilled.
April fucking fools, dude. April fucking fools.
My drink spilled, and it was right on one of the things I wanted to do the trick on. So.
That's all right, we'll find something to do next.
Yeah, it's kind of just my day.
God damn!
Boy, I think that's, is that how that
works? Hey, wait, what's going on? Nuke Uncle Vinny Bop on Kudo brought you pizza pie. 360 video didn't work, so we got a 360 pizza.
That's a 3 and that's a 0 and that's a 6.
It does supposed to say 360. I can kind of see it.
I done hurt myself. And so we decided to have a pizza party and just say thanks, everybody. Thanks.
Thanks.
It ain't much, but we worked at it. We worked at it. We got it. Margie's happy about it.
Can we eat it now?
Wow, 360 subscribers. We've gotten there and if you've been with us long enough, we do an update video of some kind. Most of the time, we would actually be like incorporating it somehow. So like when we got 180 subscribers, I can't remember what I did. I think I rolled 180 stairs, right, babe? And
Yeah.
200 foot toe roll.
Yeah, and then 200 subscribers, I did a 200 foot toe roll. So on this one, we wanted to do a 360 edit. Unfortunately, everything went wrong. I hurt my hip. Jiu-jitsu guy landed on me and he was like almost twice my size. And yeah, my hip literally popped. And then when we did go out to skate, the footage that you probably already saw, my hip popped again. Badly. Like, you were probably a good, what, like 10 feet away at that point?
Yeah,
and he heard my hip pop. So I think I'm injured.
Excuses.
Women.
We are gonna try something else. I think you guys are gonna like it. I guess we're gonna go ahead and take a look at some 360 videos on the old YouTube. So join me with us to watch.
You tell them. Yeah.
Yeah, all right, so I said 360 videos and you're gonna sit here and we're gonna go ahead and watch some 360 videos because Lord knows my brown ass is too damn injured to jump up and do any of that shit myself. So let's watch other people do them and comment on it, even though I probably have no room to talk. So here we go, 360 videos on YouTube, let's do it.
I'll teach you how to do a 360, but before learning the 360, you have to do a 180.
Right, I mean, come on, this guy's already starting off, like, really scientifically. 360, you got a 180. It's just, it's science, it's math, you know, calculus and geometry, you know. In order to do the 360, you gotta do the 180 first and then get to the 360. So, he's on to it. Watch out for this guy.
You do it like this. First, get some speed.
Really? Get some speed. Well, I think we can all put the emphasis on the sum part of that sentence.
Get a little speed. Then you have to bend your knees, jump up in the air, and look over your left shoulder if you spin this way. So here's the 360. Bend your knees, jump, look over your shoulder, and land again.
Honestly, I can't really say too much about this guy skating in this video. He does fine. He shows you how to do it. He's like really emphasizing that shoulder though.
Now, everybody knows that the secret to a good 360 is looking over your shoulder. So we're gonna be doing a lot of looking over the shoulders. We're gonna practice that right now.
Over the shoulder.
Looking over that shoulder. That means we actually have to do the 360 now. I think we're ready. Let me try it. Let me see what we got going. Perfect.
We'll work on it.
But anyway, yeah, Duke at 360 does some pretty nice 360s. I'll give it to him. Coming in on my shots and shit. Whatever, they're gonna be here.
Regularly.
Good lord. Nothing could ever go right for a video, I swear.
That's been our life since the fire.
Anyway, moving on. New video. You know, you go in, you search 360 rollerblades on YouTube. The thing that you're gonna click on is probably the one with the title that has like the best name and just totally catches your attention. Insane 360 on rollerblades. Eddie Chung, we're gonna watch it. Go! This isn't 360s. This isn't 360s. The fuck? But it is pretty fucking sweet skating. Like, I gotta give it to the guy. He's stylish, he's doing them shuffles, he's doing a shuffle out of a shuffle. Come on, pretty good.
Okay. Should be insane roller shuffles.
Whoa, okay, so it was a real 360. Not false advertising. This guy is not getting sued. Good stuff. 360, he did it. It was double grab too, it was pretty nice.
When?
Good afternoon, another lovely hot day in Buffalo in July.
Oh, I fucking love this guy.
All right, body posture baseline. Shoulders over the hips, bend the knees. So you're over your skates, over the center of the skate.
Okay. There's already a few things I gotta say. First off, buddy, your posture. Like, you're leaning at about almost 45 degrees there. I'm surprised you're able to even stand up on those skates. Secondly, I get it. It's hard. As YouTubers, you can't always have the best sound equipment. I mean, look at what I'm using on my smartphone.
You want to rotate?
It's hard to have sound equipment, but try a little. Hello? What the fuck did you just say? And lastly, we all saw it, but this guy's outfit, that shit just blew me away.
Keep your abs tight right, then you rotate to the left. Okay, rotate to the right, bend the knee,
hop. No. Skate pros out there wouldn't count that. He obviously did a little bit more than a 180 and then he rolled his trick. He rolled the 360. Hands down, you know, he didn't put his hands down, but hands down, he rolled the last 180 of his. I just don't know about it, man. Something tells me that's a little dangerous. And for a man of this guy's age. He goes down one time the wrong way. That's a broken hip. That's your days of roller skating are done, man. But other than that, you did a 360. We gotta count it. How to do a 360 jump on roller skates. It's done. But we got up next, rollerblading 360 inline skating and braking technique. Lewis Sauer.
Oh, yeah.
That was sick! Wow! Oh, okay, there was a real 360 at the end. Yeah. That was just cool. I really have nothing more to say about that. So we're here on the last video. We figure we might as well go ahead and go with a banger, someone who's known in the rollerblading community, a godfather of the 360 and the tricks, Mr. Chris Happy himself. You know him, you love him. He's going to show you how to 360 into a grind.
All right, what's up? I'm Chris Happy, and today I'm going to teach you how to do a 360 sole on a box at a skate park. And this is a trick
Chris, dude, man, you are like one of the best skaters in the world, but sounds like a 14-year-old giving his first oral presentation in high school in front of the class, and he didn't study the night before, if that lets you know anything.
Best way to learn this is to have it on a box like this with a bank up to it, because the bank's gonna make it a lot easier to get high.
Get high.
So this is what you're gonna wanna be doing. Just come towards it, do a 360, and just try to find the ledge.
Oh my God, I found it. I found the ledge.
So once you start getting there, but too much that you can watch.
What is up with the breathing hard? Like, I get it, you live in California and it's probably not the greatest air to breathe out there, but you're standing still.
We're gonna go. Maybe soul grind. That's right.
Too much. Do the 360, you'll look at where you're supposed to be, and you'll be that high in the air. So as you're coming around, this foot just will come straight around to forward, and this one just kind of finds itself in front of it because your body's momentum. That's really all it is combining 360 and a soul grind across here.
Dude, you're making this sound way too freaking easy for what it is. It's a 360 soul, man. You know, you're making it out like all you gotta do is just jump, look this way, and your feet are just gonna land in the position you need them to. I don't know, maybe it's that easy for other people, but it's never been that easy for me to be able to do a 360 soul. I'll let you know that.
We're gonna add the 360 to a grind. So what that means is you're gonna 360, and you're gonna put your feet together like a soul grind. So really that's all it is. What, you've never done a 360 soul grind? So all you gotta do is when you come up here, you 360. All right. So we're gonna remember everything we just learned. All right, we gotta put it together, and all it is just, it's just a 360 soul. So here we go. So you're gonna look over your shoulder, alright? First it's a 180 and then a 180. 360. We're gonna 180 to 360. Okay, we didn't get it that time, but we're gonna just 180. It's raining, so we gotta land this for you guys. Right.
But I'm gonna go ahead and try another one. Oh.
Fast forward through 4 minutes of footage just to finally get to the trick, but god damn, you get there and he fucking laced it, didn't he? Happy, if this were the X Games, I'd still give you the gold medal, but I wouldn't give you the microphone to go ahead and give a victory speech. Guys, it was fun. I hope you enjoyed the video. As always, we're doing something just a little bit different. If you guys like this, let me know in the comments. I mean, I've told you before and stuff, but Vinny and I read through them all the time and stuff, and I try to get back to all of them, honestly. All of them usually averaging about 5 now, so hit them comments up. I don't even care if you like the video or not. Subscribe, comment, do the things, man. Thanks again, 360 subscribers. You saw the 360s, I saw the 360s, and I think I have a fucking tear in the world anymore.